Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of Dragon Quest XI Echoes of an Elusive Age. In our last episode, we actually took out a side quest involving Melovera, and we did some foraging. I think in this one, we're actually going to be going to different cities to try to find different doors that were once locked that we now have a key to open. Let's just go to each city and see if we can find something. Pretty sure we already opened that treasure, but just in case it restocks itself, let's take a look. Oh, already got it. Okay. Not seeing any special doors here. But there's a door right over here, which is awesome. Banishing Blade. Wow, what's that? Oh, that's nice. 133 to 183. Oh, it's not a little sword, that's why. I get it now. I think all of our skills are sadly for the rapier. That's kind of a bummer. We might have to realign some of our skills and try that out. Here we go. Ooh, there's a lot of treasure in this one. 2,000 gold. Recipe book, Making the Magic Happen. Oh, nice. And a Seed Skill. Like Jade is our high skill person. Okay, let's see if we can find a church and then reallocate our skill points for our main character here. And then we can be able to use the Banishing Blade. That's for swords, it's for luminary, great swords, okay. I think that's pretty good now. There we go. The Banishing Blade. Looks pretty cool. Okay, let's go to a new city. See if we can find another red door. I don't think this is gonna do anything. It's a different key. I think it'd be like a lighthouse or something. This one's a little trickier to find. Not seeing anything yet. I'm sure there is one, just not finding it at the moment. Oh! Right over there. Too funny. Okay, we gotta go this way. Pumpkins. Recipe book. Scepters. Nice. Oops, seed of magic. And a diamond. Items. Veronica's our big magic person. Oh, Rab is taking over actually his big magic. Okay. Okay, let's try Octagonia. I'm sure there's one over there. Kind of pretty. Treasure's right over there. Looks like we have another side quest, trying to find an autograph. How do we get over there, though? I wonder if there's something by the orphanage, potentially? I Looks like events are still not doing anything bad, which is nice. I don't think there's anything down that way. Okay, maybe we just can't find that at the moment. Let's try Parts of Valor, see if there's anything that way. It's gonna be nighttime, it looks like. Pretty cool. The cities always look nice at night. Almost like a calming effect. And here we go. Ooh, falcon knife earring. Oh, they want to do party town. Go to miscellaneous lineup. Instead of Serena, let's throw on Eric. Okay, let's zoom on out. Head over to Honolulu. Check every corner. Ooh, recipe book. Lots of foraging that we have to probably look into. That's several recipes we have now acquired. I don't see anything down there. Okay, there's nothing by the cannon. Oh, here it is. Oh, little mice. Another mini medal, awesome. And Seed of Life. Suit of Zombie Mail? Interesting. Ominous armor that somewhat surprisingly provides protection from curses and dark arts. Okay, so anytime we are fighting anything with dark magic, that might come in handy. I wonder if there's anything in Nautica. I don't remember seeing anything in Nautica. Still have not been able to find that singer. I'm not seeing any doors in Nautica. We'll go to Phenomenon first, and then we'll go to that French school, because that's where I put all the mini medals. A big door over here, and that's not the red door. It looks so much like it. That wasn't the red door. That's kind of funny. Look just like it, or very similar, I should say. Perfectionist pearls. Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. Ooh, that sounds pretty good. Ooh, a thunderball. Another mini metal? And seed of skill. Cool little paint set. Ooh, another treasure. A uniform. Allows one to look just like one of the metal hunting mademoiselles. Transfer. Give that to Veronica. Ooh, another one of those. I think that is actually better for Jade. Just raise her defense just a little bit. Okay, let's zoom over to a campsite. And we can do some forging. Give that to Rav. Awesome. I think that's it for that part. And let's start handing some of this stuff out. That's going to help with hustle dance. Okay, we're actually not going to do that. Actually, I think we can also quick make a spear or a lance, if I remember correctly. The lightning lance. Oh, we don't have that item, but we can buy it and give that to Jade. Oh lord, that's too much. Okay, unbash. Okay, let's rework an item. There we go. Okay. We are past 40 minutes on this one, so I think this is a good stopping point. In our next episode, we'll just keep exploring. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.